Hi, Wujie at LINBIT here, and today I'll demonstrate deploying clustered Linux storage for OpenStack. OpenStack is an open source software for creating private cloud environments. The Linux clustering tools we'll be using are the open source tools LINSTOR and DRBD. LINSTOR is an open source storage provisioning and management software developed by LINBIT. It allows you to create, remove, and manage block storage for Linux. DRBD is the mainline kernel software that replicates data at the block level. Using both technologies, users can provision replicated, highly available block storage. This operating system-based, software-defined storage does not require proprietary software or specialty hardware. The reason why you would use this combination of technologies is to provide resilient storage for applications that demand high I/O, such as databases, messaging systems, monitoring platforms, and machine learning workloads while providing seamless replication. In this demo, we'll be showing how LINSTOR can create an OpenStack volume, then deploy the volume, while DRBD provides seamless replication. Here I have a DevStack version of OpenStack running two Nova compute instances called USS LINSTOR and LINSTOR 2. Underneath OpenStack, I have a three-node cluster. Node LG is the node OpenStack is running on, and it is defined as a diskless controller node for LINSTOR. Inside LINSTOR, diskless nodes are nodes without storage, so LG does not contain any storage. And the nodes 1 and 2 are satellite nodes with LVM storage. This setup allows an OpenStack to control an entire LINSTOR cluster without having to manage any local storage, while delegating diskless satellite nodes to manage actual data. We can use the command line or this Horizon GUI to create a volume. First, we give it a name and select the LINSTOR as the volume type. While the volume is being created, the LINSTOR driver for OpenStack creates underlying resources and volume definitions and creates actual storage resources and diskless nodes, in this case nodes 1 and 2. The LINSTOR package also comes with a command line utility called LINSTOR, and we can review the status of the LINSTOR backend with this command. This command is a powerful tool that can also create and manage LINSTOR clusters. When we list our LINSTOR resources, we can see that one resource corresponds to our Cinder volume with the name given by the OpenStack. It is deployed on all three nodes. We can then attach this volume to our compute instance, USS LINSTOR. Once the volume is attached, it will show up as a device /dev/vdb. I can then format this device. And mount it to this compute instance. And then we'll create a test file in the new volume that we attached. And here's the new created test file. Once the volume is in use, the horizon will show the volume being in use, and the LINSTOR command will also report the same when we list the LINSTOR resources one more time from the command line. We now return to USS LINSTOR and unmount it so that we can pass that onto the next instance. And detach that volume from USS LINSTOR, and we'll attach it to LINSTOR 2. Now we look at LINSTOR 2. Once the volume is attached, this time we can simply mount it without formatting. We can see that our original test file is present in the remounted volume. And now we unmount it just like the last time. And again, detach it this time from LINSTOR 2. Once the volume is no longer needed, it can simply be deleted from the horizon, and the LINSTOR driver will handle removing the deployed resources from the cluster. When we look at the LINSTOR resources one last time, we can see that they're indeed deleted from the cluster. This concludes the demonstration. As a recap, in this video, you saw how we can use Linux software to provision, replicate, manage, and delete block storage inside OpenStack for applications that demand high I/O. For any questions regarding the LINSTOR driver for OpenStack, DRBD, or other LINBIT technology, please visit www.linbit.com or follow the links in the comments. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.